Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will explain you how the price of natural gas has moved in the last week and how the price of natural gas can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart of natural gas, there is a continuous upside we have seen in natural gas. Okay, because there is a U pattern forming. Okay, this clear U pattern shows that for this particular week there is a continuous high, but it is moving in this particular zone from 4-5 weeks, and chances will be very high that if the price keeps sustaining above this level, a further upside we can see. Okay, otherwise the natural gas price was continuously moving in a zone of $3 and $2, which I keep repeating you. Okay, so as soon as it moves out of that particular zone, it has made a high of around $3.5, and then from there a level of 3.6. So as soon as start going above a level of 3.6, a further upside we can see, because this level will move a breakout after 11 or 12 months. So chances of going higher is on a higher side. Now, second thing is that a opposite U pattern is trying to form. So if the price started going below a level of $3, then a further fall we can see, and then it will move because a trend will also break, and a further downfall we can see. And as soon as to move below a level of $3, then there will be a zone breakout. Okay, and it will move in that particular zone only, and as soon as it moves below a level of 2.5, a further fall we can see in the price of natural gas. Okay, so before I move ahead and explain you where the price of natural gas can go in the next week, if you have any doubts, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com. and one more mail ID in the description. And please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link I've given in the description, you can join that too. Okay, look at this particular trend after pandemic. What we have seen, there is a continuous upside we have seen, that whenever it is hitting a new high, a fall we have seen, and this fall is around 30-40 even 50% fall. And as soon as trying to make a swing, a further upside movement we have seen in the price of natural gas. For the sixth time it would have made, but because of the war situation there is a continuous downfall, and till now we have not seen that natural gas has come to that level. So before I move ahead and explain you where the price of natural gas can go in the next week, if you have any doubts, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. And please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link I've given in the description, you can join that too. Okay, now suppose if the price sustain this level, let's see if the price sustain, because probability is higher it will move upside. Okay, so if it sustain, we can see it will touch a level of around $3.4450. okay, which is already being tested, so chances are high it will move further high and can touch a level of $3.6041. okay, and once the price started going above $3.6401, a further upside we can see towards a level of $3.9448. Okay, because this level is important, so once started going above 3.6, a further upside we can see towards 3.9448, and from there a further upside towards $4.068 is there. Okay, you can see if the price move above a level of $3, we can see there will be an upside movement in HNU. okay, and if the price started falling below this particular level, we will see a downfall in the HND. okay, this is, you have to understand, if you are from Canada you know how the price moves there. Okay, so suppose if the price didn't sustain after crossing a level of $4, probability of going further upside we can see, and this gap can be filled, so chances of going further high we can see. But as I've already explained you, do not rely on what you are thinking. Always what you have to see what is on the screen. Okay, so the market is always uncertain, so always try to set your SL, it will save your capital. Always try to trail your SL, it will save your profit. These two things you have to do. Okay, now as soon as its breakout happens upside, a further upside we can see. But suppose if the price didn't sustain, we can see it will come towards a level of $3.4174, and if it fall below that level, a further downfall we can see towards $3.0312. okay, so once started going below a level of 3, a further downfall we can see towards a level of 3.046, and then from there a further downfall towards $2.83. okay, if the price started falling below that level, a further downfall we can see towards 2.7693, and from there we can see it can go further low, because there will be a trend breakout will happen, and chances of going further fall towards a level of 2.4737 we can see after crossing a level of 2.6. okay, and once started going below that level, then because there will be a trend will form, so chances are very high that it will go below a level of 2.4 to a level of around $2.27, and from there further fall we can see towards a level of $2.162. Okay, and if it started moving below that level, a further fall we can see towards $2.036, and from there a further fall we can see, because this is the level, as soon as started going below that particular zone, a further fall we can see, and a probability of going towards 1.8 will be there as soon as it moves below a level of $2. Okay, any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. I've given the mail ID also in the description. Okay, and always set your SL and trailing SL, that will help saving your capital as well as your profit also. Overall trend for natural gas is upside. As soon as it moves out of $3.6 zone, a further upside movement we can see, or if it moves below level of 3.12, a further fall we can see in the price of natural gas. Okay, so hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.